It's great to be back in New Jersey.